in Washington State. Forced to play by the rules, one couple goes green.
Being a conservation area, were there any restrictions?
Well, they have a design review guidelines for our home that were this thick.
And in Minnesota, an old house becomes a showcase for new green ideas.
I think also you've had over 4,000 people tour this home in, what, 3 months, 3.5 months? That tells you there's a lot of interest.